MyPillow.com. Welcome back to Monday Night Raw. We just joined us before the commercial break for the Huffington's MVP, Tom Rodriguez, that he has until the top of the hour, 9 p.m. Eastern, to defend the WWE title against Bobby Lashley. Hey, we're almost 6 weeks away from WrestleMania, and tonight we declare a new WWE champion. It's the first match tonight, however, it's Sheamus versus Drew McIntyre, which is now officially underway.
McIntyre and Sheamus picking up where they left off before the break.
Attacking each other in the corner, and Byron Lacey's the product of 20 years of friendship completely broken down.
It was amazing to think that it's come to this. Two men who are like brothers, inseparable, now trying to tear each other apart.
Well, they say the one you care about hurts you the most. And this match is definitely evidence of that.
But Sheamus said before the break that Drew McIntyre doesn't care about anyone. Now McIntyre into the cover and a kick down.
Now Drew McIntyre cares about him. You know what out of his former best friend.
Well, Sheamus is still bitter because he believes he had a one-on-one title opportunity against McIntyre last week at the Elimination Chamber pay-per-view event. Instead, Sheamus wound up in the chamber match himself, which McIntyre
Sheamus got screwed. I mean, there's no other way to put that, Tom.
Yeah, but Sheamus also put squarely on the shoulders of Drew McIntyre.
Counter by McIntyre. Kick out at one.
It's not Drew McIntyre's fault that he has to defend the championship inside the chamber.
Watch his move. Boom! Clothesline by Sheamus. Yo, this is a pay-per-view main event caliber matchup, Sheamus and McIntyre.
Indeed it is. Just for this aggression alone, both these men want to tear each other apart, and I guarantee you they're going to do their darndest to do it.
And Joe, you've known plenty of superstars along the way that will do that, but hold on one sec.
But at the same time, both men want to win this match, so somehow they've got to keep their emotions and their tempers in check.
Snap suplex by McIntyre, all the way to the face of Sheamus.
That's what we call pit when after he's even distressed.
Oh! And Joe, that familiarity breeds contempt over the years, whether they realize it or not.
Well, you realize all your friends' weaknesses, and then when it comes to a match like this, they exploit them.
Byron, you know when these two were back in the developmental of WWE, FCW back in the day.
If there was one thing you knew about Sheamus and Drew McIntyre, you know, if you mess with Sheamus, you're going to have to deal with Drew. If you tell the truth, you're going to have to deal with Sheamus.
Well, now look at Sheamus trying to prevent the onslaught of Drew McIntyre in the corner. And now Sheamus has got the two-time WWE champion off his feet.
A smart move by Sheamus. I mean, keeping the champ on the mat is the best way for him. He can't generate their offense. He can ground it up.
What a knee to the side of the face. And Sheamus showed there's got to be some confidence in the mind of the Celtic Warrior. Remember, he did pin McIntyre a few weeks ago in a gauntlet match leading up to Elimination Chamber. Watch this one more. Nasty. Right to the jaw.
McIntyre has a history of jaw bombs and a broken jaw.
Sheamus raining down the door, something up on his chin.
God. Now rolls him potentially towards the cover. Blood in the face and a kick out.